Meet Eric Voorhees, an American-Panamanian startup founder, entrepreneur, co-founder of the Bitcoin company Coinopolis, CEO of the crypto exchange Shapeshift.io, former director of marketing at BitInstant, founder and former owner of Bitcoin gambling website Satoshi Dice. He was born and studied in Colorado, USA, in Vail Mountain School. Later, he attended University of Puget Sound in Tacoma, Washington. Eric Voorhees began his crypto career with Satoshi Dice, which he sold in 2013 to an anonymous Bitcoin user for 126 Bitcoins, worth it at the moment $11.5 million. Eric believes that currently there is no such thing as a free market, since the institution of money is centralized and controlled. That is why he is so keen on blockchain technologies.